honestly, the second I touched chocolate, I knew this is the medium I wanted to kind of express myself with. People come to visit here because the beaches are annually considered the best in the country. And so we get people coming down that just want to relax and indulge. And we kind of stand alone as a unique destination for sweets. I saw Alton Brown on one of his shows where it was called the Art of Darkness, which was all about chocolate. And he made hand-rolled truffles. And I went home, started playing with it. And the instant kind of my hands touched the chocolate and I realized I could make something artistic, but also play with flavors, I really loved it. And there's really, classically speaking, the Belgian style, which are these here that have an outside shell. The French style, which are these squares, is just the opposite. You start with the center, and the last stage is to coat it in chocolate. All chocolates aren't equal. They started from very different places, and while the ingredients are similar, the construction of them is very profoundly different, and takes a special skill to do each correctly. And again, I'm very proud that my staff does an excellent job on both of them. So I don't really get a lot of free time, but one of the things I really enjoy is going down to Duncan McClellan's. He's one of the people I'm able to go get out of my world, enter theirs for a little bit, and it kind of recharges me, re-inspires me. I see stuff I hadn't seen before, and you know, it really helps me to hopefully take our products to another level as well. This is the piece when I'm at work. If we do everything right, this is the piece that kind of is what I get inspired by, because your brilliant colors and then the overlays. And we can't do that with chocolate, but we can create our own artwork that has that contrast. And I've loved it for years. But
well, maybe we have to try this with dark chocolate, and that might be a fun thing to do.
I have tried to emulate this one, but with chocolate, it's hard because black's the hardest color to work with. This is the piece that I really like that I came up with. It's made with muscovado sugar. It's called a Caribbean caramel. It starts with that sweetness, but you get the citrus flavor, a little bit of rum, almost needs an umbrella in it like a drink. It's one of the pieces that when I look at it, I feel like Duncan, that I, you know, it's a piece I can feel confident achieves the look that I wanted as much as we can from the inspiration he gives me. Now, after seeing Duncan, I look at the art he does, and I know that's on a completely different level, but when you have food that is edible art, I guess, it's amazing that people respond almost the same way.